Yay! Give us some cool lines and offer a song to the manifesting. Everyone is looking fucking fantastic today. All right, it's been 30 fucking years. Let's see how this goes. It's alive? How's everybody doing tonight? I'll tell you, it's an honor that I was asked to do this because, you know, back in the day when Slick Toxic was going, I used to champion a lot of the bands on the scene, Jack Damage, Slow Lick, Slash Puppet. And the only real reason was because I was stage hog and I'd get up on stage and sing with them all every time. I'm just kidding. We all used to party and have a good time together. And I was a friend of Rusty's as well. And the fact that they asked me to do this is a great, great honor. And it's been good. I mean, we did it. The three of us did it. Doc was watching last June. Jesus Christ, I lost track of time. For Stacy's 50th birthday here. And now, yeah, you heard us say June. And, the amazing part is that Gord came all the way from Sweden just for this event, so... Yeah. see all these familiar faces and forget everyone's name. So after I do these next two songs, who's taking me back to the home? I'm just kidding.
Pete Duff suggested name tags. Dude, you ain't fucking my idea.
Hello, my name is.
My name is Jay.
Just a deep breath, let's take it down to the street. for Mr. Nick Walsh. Was he fucking awesome or what?
It's called Playing Hardball with the Big Boys. And I would be remiss if I did not send this one out to Scotty Montana and the guy I wrote this song with, Mr. Andy McNeil, who are not with us anymore. Rest in peace, brothers. I'll see you sometime in the future. Hit it! This is a moment for this girl. I'm over here. We'll be right back.
Yeah. Thank you. Holy fuck, I need a vodka if somebody would.